shot me on my face last night. I still cannot believe.